Okay, goblet squat, we're gonna hold the weight tight into the chest. Okay, arms tucked, not flared out. Our normal squat stance, so a little bit wider than shoulder width. We're gonna let the toes slightly point out. Weight's tight up against the body. We're gonna just sit back, try to get elbow to knee depth, and then come up. So controlled on the way down, and then explode on the way up. Just watching so the weight is not drifting away from the body. Trying to break the knees apart, and then come on up.